hope you know what she read today. Everyone, and these are all the ingredients for the dough. First we have flour, then milk, and also yeast. With sugar, powdered milk, salt, egg, and also butter. And these are the toppings. Powdered milk, flour, butter, and cheese. After I named all these, it's time for me to mix all of these ingredients, except the toppings. So first we have milk. These kind of smells. We have sugar. And then, well, powdered milk, because I already told you. Okay, then we have salt. Sour. Then we have egg. And butter. Now we're going to stir it and make dough. Now this is really, you're going to have to knead the dough to activate the gluten. Now we have to use the mixer to mix the dough. Now we're done kneading the dough. So now we have to put it in a container and put plastic wrap on top of it. So we can wait for it to rise for 2 hours. So now I am mixing the pudding. First we have cheese. And we have the final ingredient, butter dough. Now my dough has risen. Now we have to cut it in 20 small pieces. Definitely not hard. We have to cut it in 20 little pieces. 20 pieces. I already did my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 pieces, so now I gotta cut it equally. Now our bread is ready to bake. You have to bake it in the oven for 15 minutes.